Hello and welcome to Indelible Gaming. I'm Tommy, and today you are watching this video to see the performance differences between the Logitech G502 Proteus Core versus the Logitech G502 Proteus Spectrum. So in this video, the first one's going to be the Proteus Core every time, and then it goes into the Proteus Spectrum. So what it starts off with is just me going through a CSGO shooting range, and then you at the end of the spectrum, you can see the compare and contrast of the scores, and then it's going to go into something called the Mouse 101, which tests 5 different things for the mouse. There's a one test called consistency that I don't know how to do correctly, so don't really pay too much attention to that stat because I don't fully understand it. But anyways, going into it at the end of the Proteus Spectrum, again, will be the compare and contrast of both of those numbers. So anyways, if you like this video, leave a like. If you didn't like this video, leave a dislike. And of course, if you've been following my content for a while, please do subscribe. And I highly recommend turning on music or something like that, because I'm going to be completely upfront and honest with you. I don't feel like adding any more to this video. So there you go. I'm peacing out. Enjoy the video.